What's up, Bully World? I'm Fred Duran, Primo Line Kennels, out here in Port Wayne, California with Bully Badass TV. Want to show you guys the yard. Y'all come check it out. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? What's up? That's Big Saki Bomb, ABKC XL Grand Champion, Saki Bomb. Come here, Saki. USBR XL Champion, Saki Bomb, off of Ichiban and She Boogie. Champion Ichiban and She Boogie. About 18, 19 inches, about 100 pounds roughly. Come here, bully boy. Easy, 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 easy. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Get up, get in, get in. Get in, Saki, good boy. Saki was actually owned by a good friend of mine named Pancho Livas, and we traveled around showing the dog, and I ended up acquiring a son off of him. We became, you know, good friends, developed a friendship, and after me moving back to California, we maintained a real strong relationship, and he had a lot of stuff going with work and with business, and he just didn't have the time for the dog, and he entrusted me with the dog. I'm super blessed to have him. I love the dog. You know, I've seen him over the last, like, 4 or 5 years, just spend a lot of time in a crate, in the show ring, in the trailer. And I think it takes a lot out of the dog. The first time I'd seen this dog before I even owned him, he was owned by Ponch. And when I seen him, it was just one of those dogs that you see and you're like, you gotta have one of those, that ideal dog, like your dream dog kind of deal. So to be able to own the dog and to have him in my backyard and in my living room and playing with my kids is, you know, it's a dream come true. It's a big blessing for me. It's awesome. I don't think a lot of people in the bully world get to experience that and own the dog that really made them want that, you know, that drew him to the breed, you know. You know, now that he's here in California in a small beach town in Port Hueneme, I just want to give him a good life, somewhere to retire, and so he could be easy and just enjoy being a dog. That's what's most important to me, is that the dog just enjoys his life as a dog and gets to experience being a pet and being part of the family, enjoying the kids like we do, going out to barbecues, sitting at the beach, things like that. Champion Chief here. it's hard for me to talk about, but my youngest son was diagnosed with leukemia a couple years back, and Chief gave me an outlet. He gave me a place to just let thoughts go and relax when I get out and work the dog and get out to shows and things like that. You know, it gave me an outlet as a parent, because it's heavy watching your kids struggle through something like that. So the dog is just special to me. He's more special to me than any other dog I've ever owned. I've owned dogs in the past like 10 plus years, and none of them will ever come to the bond that I think I have with this dog right here. That's why he's really special to me. The majority of the time he's in the house, spending time with me and the kids. If he's not working on the flirt pole and playing fetch, doing some obedience or some bite work, then he's in the kitchen, in the living room, watching TV, laying down, watching movies with my boys, just being a dog, just being part of my family. He's an ABKC XL champion, a confirmation champion, but he was originally purchased as a pet, like as a part of the family. The confirmation title was just a product of me and him having fun and giving us both some time, you know, spending time together. Moving from the confirmation, I think the dog has a lot of energy. He's got a big, strong heart and big, strong will to please and a big athletic body. And he enjoys playtime. He just enjoys interaction with me and with the kids and stuff. So moving forward from the confirmation, I think it's time that we move on to dog sports in the Iron Dog. And Chief's been training, and he's been training, cutting a little weight so that he could be a little more athletic, a little more able-bodied. Recently, I was invited out to one of these Iron Dog events, and I went out and I was stoked. I'm watching all the different bull breeds, you know, doing some bite work, obedience work, French ring. It's like an introduction kind of to French ring sports and things like that. You know, we're prepped through the summer to do the Iron Dog Nationals in the fall. I think it's in Arizona, so we'll definitely be out there. It's something to look out for. Anybody that's been here and that knows me and that knows Chief knows the bond that we have and how special he is to me. This dog will grow old and gray, and I hope happy here.
Good girl.
Mochi's our up-and-coming little female off of Grand Champion Saki, bred to a Grand Champion Pokemon daughter. I love the pedigree. Those two dogs are some of the... Saki is one of the dogs that wanted it made me want to bully, and then Pokemon's the other. So this girl, the pedigree, the way she's built and bred, I'm really proud of this girl. She's 9 months and showing phenomenal muscle and her structure. She's super athletic. She's strong will to please that I love in these bullies. It runs in the Saki blood. Everything that Saki's done is he throws those dogs with the will to please, just that classic bully temperament. So we're gonna, you know, I thought about putting this girl in the show ring, and she doesn't want to stack. I want to have fun with my dogs. I want to enjoy time with my dogs. I want dogs to enjoy the time with me and that we're spending with our family. So I've opted, instead of doing the confirmation ring, I think we're gonna move forward and just start to do the dog sports and the iron dog with her too. So we started training with her already, and you'll be seeing her at Nationals, hopefully, God willing. Anybody who would be thinking about purchasing or adding an American Bully to their home and their family, I recommend it. I recommend that you look for a solid sound bred dog, solid temperament, stuff that's tested, stuff that's temperament tested, health tested, things like this are very important. These dogs, I love what they do to me. I love what they do for my family. They bring us a lot of happiness. They bring us a lot of joy. So what we want to do is put these puppies that we produce, I want to put them in homes so that other people can enjoy them and they can bring the love and the joy into their people's homes just like they do to us. We love our dogs, so we just want to share that with everybody. And I want to thank Bully Badass TV for coming out, seeing the yard, checking out the dogs, and to all the bully community, we'll see y'all soon. Thank you for checking us out.